to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks and over the season has been compelling at times.
High. Here's Sang.
They can spread the play now.
Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Opportunity in a wider area.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then. You. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Bit of space for him. Now, out on the wing. Won it back with an interception.
He's got his shot off now.
Decent try.
It was, but he had two or three players in the box screaming for the ball.
Ishige. Good forward play from them. Delivered into the box. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Lugo. Sang. Kidd. So we'll restart with a throw-in. You. Samuel. Lugo. Yamada. Ahmed. Treads it through. Could get the ball into the box now. Crisp defending there. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Tevez! Well, that's a fantastic goal. Well, now we'll see what they're made of psychologically. They've got the lead. Remember, promotion is guaranteed if they hold on to that lead. And I'm sure the opposition will have a right go at them and try and prey on any nerves in these closing minutes.
Yeah, and you don't want to leave it to a later day to achieve promotion. They've got a great chance here, and I think they're going to take it.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Trying to get the ball.
Lugo. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Kidd. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
Tried his luck. Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there. He might not have been expected a shot.
Peters. Aldosari. Well, he's got support here. Kwong. Kidd. Yamada.
In with a chance.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Aldosari. Here's a chance to attack. It's a good cross. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
That's a tremendous piece of play. Going for goal! What a good way to score. A loss of concentration there and a loss of the lead on a day when winning would guarantee an early promotion.
Well, it was a poor defensive mistake that has cost them, and they have looked a bit shaky at the back.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. And find some space here on the flanks. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Good vision. Just the keeper to beat. He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw. And the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win. And at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And we restart the game 2-1. Excellent work with the tackle. Ahmed.
Here's Samuel.
Liang. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Far too close across to the keeper.
The We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Ahmed. Yamada. Made a quick interception. Well, that is half time. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Lugo. Peters. Yamada. Gives it away. And it's with Tevez.
Probing with the pass. Real chance. Can he do it?
That is a fantastic goal. All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment, and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Kwok. Bit predictable, but good vision here.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Oh, Tevez! And he scored! We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Lugo to Kwok. Lugo in quickly, being closed down. Albert that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Maybe the cross. He's had a go. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And shoots! That's quite a comfortable save, really. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Well, he's away from his marker now. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Yamada. To Kwon. Kidd. Still trying to get his shot off. Cleared the ball. Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Time to set himself here. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Lugo. The shot's on. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Ahmed Lee. He's given it away. Lugo. Good vision here. Needs to stay cool now. Oh, well, he's tried to place it, but he didn't want to place it there.
What on earth happened? He's looking down at the turf, but I don't think he can blame a bobble.
Now Ishige. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sang. Peters. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. A real for him. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right. You know, I think he was on. Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far.
Well, could be trouble here. He's already had a booking. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, the time ticks on and they can't wait to get this game over and done with and enjoy what it will bring for them. Setting out to gain promotion. They knew they had to win, Alan, and they are going to win, aren't they?
Yeah, handsomely by the looks of it. They've been great. Right through the side, they've played with freedom, which augurs well because there's been a bit of pressure on this game.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He has been booked, remember, another foul. He's going to have to go for that offence. Not dissimilar to the first one. And two yellows, of course, equals dismissal.
Yeah, I thought the first yellow card was a little bit harsh, but not that one. He was silly to go into the challenge. He's keeping us guessing here. Not quite sure what he's going to do.
Has a go here. Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Now Ishige. Clever ball. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Strong, powerful clearance. They might have played him in here. Maybe the cross. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Break quickly when they get possession. bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum.
The board. There'll be two added minutes. Now Samwell. Oh, chance! Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Well, they've cut the margin by one, but all you can say is, well done for trying.